our national focus that was introduced by our president, Honorable Dr. John Pombe Magufuli, focus on industrialization. So through learning this practice on Arduino, taking the physical variables in the environment, by the help of the sensors, we can control many things and do great projects that will comply with our national focus of industrialization.
My company is webback.kit. If I need to call browser, go back.
Katika swala zima la kutumia hii bodi ya Arduino, tumepata kuelezwa kwamba Arduino bodi hasa ina contain vitu gani au inakuwa inafanya kazi gani. Tulikuwa tumepata kufahamu kwamba Arduino bodi inatumika hasa ku control, kupokea input mbalimbali na produce output mbalimbali, ambapo inakuwa imetengenezwa na some microcontroller ambayo inakuwa iko embedded to it.
So on this kit, when you look on, there is an Arduino board, there is a display, there is a sensors, there is a LED, and there are the switches. And the last one is the Bluetooth module.
If we want to see how the environment responds to the temperature, we program the code and we use the sensor to give response to different LEDs according to the requirement.
Light dependent resistor, it may sense different light intensities, and you can use these parameters. For example, maybe if you want to switch, let's say LED 1 when it's dark, so you just have to program through the software that when it's dark by this percent, LED 1 should be on, and when it's dark by this percent, so you can program the way you want.
TME education turned theory into practice by conducting a specialized training on electronics and programming. Would you like to organize TME education workshop for your students? Contact us and tell us about your school organization and let the youth get started with practical tasks. And don't worry, everyone will have a chance.